Hey there, TikTakers! Many of you have written to us asking why it is that pimples can appear on our face and body. Well, we are no beauty experts and we won't be recommending you any sort of miracle cream, but we will be talking about what pimples are and why we get them. A zit, or pimple, is a protrusion which can appear on some parts of the body. Sometimes they produce pus and appear when our pores get blocked. Each pore is an opening to a follicle, which contains one hair and a sebaceous gland. When these glands produce excess oil, the pores can become obstructed, accumulating bacteria, filth, and inflammatory cells. That kind of obstruction is called a comedo. And that's when we get red and white pimples, whiteheads, and blackheads. There are many factors which can produce or worsen acne. First, we have hormonal changes. Even though acne can affect people from all ages, it is much more common in teenagers because the human body suffers many alterations during those years. There are hormones called androgens, which increase in quantity and make the sebaceous glands get bigger and produce more oil. Another important factor is diet. Consuming particular foods can increase the production of oil in our skin. Thus, we should avoid consuming fried foods, dairy products, pastries, refined flours, and similar snacks. Something else which can produce or worsen acne is stress. Different studies have demonstrated that during times of stress, our body produces androgens in greater quantity, which results in our skin producing excess oil. Probably many of you have experienced a pimple episode on your face during exams week. And that was likely the reason. So to feel more relaxed, we suggest that you exercise regularly, that you organize your schedules more carefully, and that you try practicing meditation. Another important point to keep acne at bay is good hygiene. We should clean ourselves daily using products tailored to our skin type. And TikTakers, please avoid constantly touching your face with your hands during the day. Doing that helps to spread bacteria all over it. If you put on makeup or sunscreen, it's very important that you clean yourself well afterwards. Going to sleep without a good facial cleaning can result in a pimple episode the next day. There are many other factors which can produce or worsen those pimples, such as sweat or genetics, pollution, particular medicines, and even using cosmetics not fit for our skin type. Nowadays, due to the regular use of face masks, some have also started to get pimples because of it, a condition which some have called maxne. In this case, oil is produced in excess due to the skin's lack of perspiration under the mask. And most importantly, TikTakers, if you ever get a pimple, do not touch it. Do not squeeze it and do not scratch it. For many, doing so is very tempting, but you could end up increasing the inflammation. Not to mention that the oil on your hands can also make things worse. The infection can also get worse, and you could end up leaving marks and scars on your skin. Thus, in cases like that, the right thing to do is talk to a specialist. They will help you find the cause of your acne and will provide you the best solution for your particular case. If you enjoyed this video, don't forget to like it. And if you want to see more Draw My Life videos, subscribe to our channel. See you in the next episode!